And one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And there could be a lot of celebrating going on after this. I say that because they have it in their power to clinch the title. It's Barcelona. Can he take the chance? Oh, he's done it! And we might just have witnessed the goal that secures the title.
Well, what a moment that could turn out to be. They've just got to defend well now. Well, just look how Lewandowski glides past his opponent. And then Lewandowski's finish is brilliant. He strikes the ball so cleanly and gives the keeper no time to react. It's a really good goal.
Cancelo. Oh, breezing past him. Well, he didn't catch it badly. But certainly questions to be asked about the lack of accuracy there. He has teammates around him. Palmed away by the keeper. Corner for Barcelona. Christensen. And the shot. Oh, off the post. Still alive. Ronald Araujo.
Well, had City gone two down, I couldn't see them recovering. They need to improve here and improve quickly.
Well, before they think about that, they've got to concentrate on keeping the door firmly bolted. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Oh, big chance! It's opened up for him. Strong hand on that one. Koundé. And teammates around him. Lewandowski. Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though.
Recordamos que en nuestra tienda encontraréis los mejores productos de vuestro equipo favorito.
Significant acreage for City to run into. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. And he's in. And in range. Full marks to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
And that's a very good parry. Well, they have the ball once more. City know that wide area is really opening up. Oh, to level the match. Oh, that's an expert piece of defending, just as it was looking threatening. Well, perhaps he thought he might escape punishment. Not the case. It's a booking. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Good clearance. Rodri. Oh, might be. Oh, it's a terrific challenge. Well, wasteful from Barcelona. Can he find the right pass? Out of play, City throw. Really good build-up, but no end product. Well, nowhere close to the goal when all was said and done.
Well, from that sort of position, you should really be testing the goalkeeper. Has to hit the target. It's not a good attempt.
Rafinha. Space here for Barcelona. Oh, surely. Ball is loose. Well, a time for composure on the ball.
Well, a two-goal deficit, and that would probably have been it. But that save by Edison has just...
Not out of the woods yet! Attacking possibilities on the flank for City here. And he's made headway! Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. De Jong. And quick thinking defensively. Phil Foden. Clearly took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw in to come. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. This could square the game. Oh, but no! Heroism flashed in front of his eyes. Couldn't take the chance.
Well, I think that's a poor miss. They really should be level now. Will they come to regret that?
Koundé. Well, half-time coming up, and this is not exactly what the home fans came to see. Stuart, your thoughts on what we've seen?
Well, they've played...
Oh, Stuart, an opportunity! And he's missed it! Good heavens!
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser.
Koundé. Rafinha. Lewandowski now. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Towards Bernardo Silva. Well, hit with power, but shame about the placement. Just lost his focus. Throw in here. De Bruyne. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And so it is. The first half story has been written. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Barca with the advantage, but no room for complacency. Really clever pressing. That's a lovely ball. And that is offside. And time for the change now. City did well to win it back. De Bruyne. Grealish. On to Haaland. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Can they hit on the break? Ronald Araujo. Oh, managing to beat him. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Haaland. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
Lewandowski. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And Barcelona get ready for their set-piece routine, hoping to increase their lead. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Now the ball back with City here. Oh, fancy footwork. Superb block. Not quite what they were working on in training this week. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Just the challenge that was required. João Félix. Here's Rafinha. Lewandowski. Nicely timed tackle. Now options are plenty. Gundogan has a go. And there it is, a goal! It's just possible that might be the one that wins them the title.
Well, look at the celebrations. They certainly believe so. Still a job to do, but surely they won't throw it away from this position. Well, as this replay shows us, Gundogan runs with the ball so well, and then the finish from Gundogan was never in doubt. He's such a good technician.
So 2-0 now. De Jong, Lewandowski, and goes for goal! Well, it ended up being easier for the goalkeeper in the end. In a decent position now. Felix. And they've escaped without any damage having been inflicted.
Well, he's made up for his error there. That was a very good recovery.
And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Lewandowski. Failure to keep it there from Gundogan. It clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw-in. Rafinha. Fine work from City to win the ball back. Grealish. And that's easy-peasy for the keeper. De Bruyne, on to Grealish. Oh, he squandered the chance, and he knows it.
Well, it wouldn't have counted anyway. He was offside, but nonetheless, that was a poor attempt.
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Well, it doesn't get much better than this, the knowledge that a victory will give you the title, and they're winning so well, Stuart.
Hold on, Derek, chance here.
And they produce the arrears. You never know. They still believe in themselves.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Lewandowski. Well, he's beaten his opponent. Must score! And a save that keeps them believing.
Well, he's given them a chance with that save, as you said. But will they get another opportunity? I'm not sure.
Substitution time it is here. And dealing with the danger. And just 5 minutes remaining. Time is against Manchester City, but still they could hit back. Oh, he saved it well. Remarkable save, yet again, inspirational.
Well, these fans have been brilliant. Just listen to them. Surely this will inspire the players to hang on here. What a noise we've got.
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. And a goal! They lead by two now. And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Non ho voglia di impegnarmi in qualcosa, meglio non perdere tempo. Tu non puoi, e fra 10.000 fiori avrà una rosa, ti farà solo del male. Ma se vuoi, andremo al mare insieme. Ti comprerò da bere, e poi ti spezzerò il cuore. Ma non dire che non ti ho avvisata.
Now it is for real. The tactic.